Hello everyone, this is another vlog for the DM800 and V8 sound card. Before I used my iPhone 6 for recording, but now I'm using the iPhone X in recording because I bought this one to convert the lightning to the audio. But I've tried several connectors or adapters like this one, but this one is for camera only. So although you can use this one for sound cards like this, but this is automatically or you can attach the DM800 directly here sa audio or sa microphone, and then you can attach your headset here so you can hear your voice dito. So I think you can use this one when you are doing using the WeSing or other applications. But the V8 sound card cannot be used here. Dito. Hindi po siya magagamit dito. So, dito siya ina-attach. If you are going to use sound card like this, USB sound card, you attach this one sa... Oh! I also tried... this one. Parang pareho lang po yung itsura niya. It's the same. Parang the same lang sa previews. Maliit lang siya. Pero, this is for headset only. Headset and, ano ba yan? Lightning for charging. This is for headset only. So, it means this is output. Mismo dito, this is output. And, both are lightning connectors. I also have lightning to audio. I tried this one sa V8 sound card, but this is only for iPhone 7, I think. iPhone 7 or 8, but it cannot be used in iPhone X. So I bought this one and it's useless. What else I have tried? I can't find it, but it is like this one. I also have this one, pero hindi po siya lightning. Yung isang part niya parang ganito. Ito. Kaya lang, this is headset pa rin. So I failed another item. Hindi naman siya magamit sa V8 sound card. But the last item that I bought in Shopee is this one. So good news for iPhone X user, you can use the V8 sound card by using this adapter. So this adapter has this one. The other one is 3.5mm female jack, and this is for lightning. You can use for charging. So ito po yung itsura niya. And sa packaging, siguro you can see headset there. Pero, mismo sa item sa loob, you can see a microphone. Microphone po siya, hindi po siya headset. So, I made sure sa Shopee na it is a microphone. Because if it is a microphone, it is a receiver of the sound. So it means hindi po siya headset, pareho kanina. And hindi po siya pang camera lang na magamit mo for USB sound card. So successful, gumagana siya. Right now, this is what I'm using. I don't know, the camera. But but it is the jackknout that I'm using from this one. So it's the Lightning multifunctional adapter, 3.5 mm headphone jack plus Lightning. Parang pareho siya sa parang pareho lang siya dito. It's just that this one is a microphone, this one is headset. So you look for an adapter na Lightning sa kabila dito, the female should be microphone. So from the packaging, wala nakalagay na you can use the item sa sound card. But when I purchased this one sa online, may nakalagay po na you can use this for a sound card. So I think this is the last item that I will be sharing with you because it worked po sa iPhone X. So now I'm using the BM800 and the proof there na ginagamit ko siya sa phone is the Echo. Only the V8 can do that. Let's say the laugh. From the V8 sound card, since iPhone X doesn't have 3.5 female jack installed on the phone, then you really have to use Lightning adapter to convert female adapter or jack for a microphone. So for those who are would like to use the V8 sound card sa iPhone X, I think this is the best adapter you are going to purchase. I don't know with headset because according to the description dito, meron po siyang headset na pwedeng ilagay. According to the item, you can use the item or you can use the adapter with headset that has a microphone. So if you are going to call someone, you can use the headset with microphone. The problem there of iPhone X is that when you are going to use it like this, like headset lang, hindi po siya gumagana yung microphone. So the microphone that we're going to activate will be the microphone of the phone itself. So not the microphone of the headset. So the same thing if you are going to attach your V8 sound card dito, then it will not work. Ang magwo-work na microphone still yung phone microphone. It means the V8 sound like this na may echo and effects will not go to the phone. The microphone na sa labas yun lang yung gagana. Okay, so again, that's it. I hope this vlog will going to help you. Bye.
For more Jaggy exclusive videos, click here to subscribe.